Why not 2 years ago?
You weren't ready then. You can't think of it as release the ball, catch the ball. There's no release. There's no catch. Because it's all one. When you are in your moment, when you are doing exactly what you're supposed to be doing, it's all one. You are not reaching for the bar because you already got it. Know that in the deepest part of your being. There's no past, no future. You are the bar, you are the air, you are the catch. You are the eyes on you. It's all one reality. Every moment of your life has led to this. It's all part of this. You are not separate from the skill. You are the skill. And it's all part of the same perfect moment.
Sounds like fate.
Maybe. I call it gymnastics.